Hot summer days mean more air conditioning. That peaks the demand for electricity. And XL Saver Switch is supposed to help. But ProNews 7's Madi Samaripa says some people hate it. Madi?
Jay, that Saver Switch is a small unit that's supposed to manage those peaks in demand better. It cuts back just a little on the time your AC works to cool your home. But some people feel it doesn't help at all.
XL offers a voluntary program where an electrician comes to your house to install that unit. The utility says it's designed to provide a reliable transmission of electricity and keep your electric bill lower.
What happens on a really hot day, 4 or 5 o'clock, your compressor's running a lot, so it's using a lot of energy. So we'll cycle it on average 15 to 20 minutes. What that does, of course, it saves a little bit of electricity for you, but it actually helps us shave a little bit of the peak off our peak demand.
But ProNews 7 has received feedback from a few consumers who tell us that Saver Switch isn't a benefit, it's a hassle. They say they weren't pleased with coming home to a warm house on a hot day. Reeves admits that does happen, but not often.
It really depends, I believe, on especially the type of house someone has, the age of their unit, the amount of insulation they might have in their house. If they're in a really well-insulated house, they're probably not going to see but a few degrees of a temperature.
Reeves says an independent test of 40 homes showed an average increase of only 1 or 2 degrees during activation. On control days, the switch is typically activated between 2 and 7 p.m. XL offers a $50 credit on your electric bill every year you participate in the program. But Reeves says the cycle will only happen on average 10 to 15 days a year.
XL says if you have a problem with the unit or think it isn't helpful, call and the utility will have an electrician remove it at no charge to you. Jay, back to you.